Hello, my name is Jordan Casson, and in this video I will be demonstrating how to create an OVVO connector in SWOOD design. To begin, I am simply going to add the OVVO connector to my connector video library. In this example, I will be creating the permanent 1240 configuration of the OVVO connector, which requires a domino shape for fitting into the panel. As I am creating the 1240 configuration, I will need to use the datasheet to find out the required dimensions. As shown on the datasheet, the domino will need a width of 51.5mm, a length of 25.1mm, and a thickness of 12mm. As you can see on screen, the dimensions can be added using the interface on the right-hand side of the connector window. When setting up your own OVVO connectors, feel free to add any extra length, width, or thickness for any tolerancing you feel is necessary. Once the three required dimensions have been added, the preview will reflect its size, and I am now ready to load in the OVVO connector model. Please note that you will need to model the connector yourself if you require this to be in your connector. With SWOOD design, the model is not necessary as we are adding the cuts required to fit standard parts. To load a model into a connector, select the component symbol at the top of the interface, and then click the open symbol below. A window will then pop up where the required model can be browsed to and loaded in. The model will need to match the size of the connector in the library. The connector library is unable to drive the size of CAD models. It will only drive the size of the holes required. I have now finished creating the OVVO connector and will demonstrate this in a test frame. As you can see, when I drag and drop the OVVO connector onto the panel connection, it will drop in at the center of the panels. Thank you for watching. If you have any further queries regarding OVVO connectors, EFICAD have a partnership with OVVO and have a white paper document which may be of help. You are also welcome to call us on our support line if you have an active subscription with us, or alternatively, keep an eye out on our website and YouTube channel for more content.